Kove, the Logo Guru, and today we are going to discuss this signature of Ranbir Kapoor. Before you further move ahead in this video, go and watch my other videos regarding other celebrity signatures. Alia Bhatt, Deepika Padukone, Narendra Modi, Akshay Kumar, Shah Rukh Khan, Sharad Pawar, Uddhav Thackeray, all those signatures I have already analyzed. Now let's understand the signature of Ranbir Kapoor. Before you watch this particular video to understand signatures, go and watch my other video wherein I have explained what signature means, what are the parts of signature are like, what the surname represents, what the name represents, what the underline represents, all those things I have already covered in other videos of mine. So in this particular video, I will not touch on those aspects, but I will go ahead and explain you the further deeper meaning of what the signature is. So it might be difficult for you to understand this signature if you are not watching my other videos related to this particular topic. So now let's go ahead and analyze the signature. Before that, press the bell icon and do subscribe for my video so that you get regular updates whenever I release any kind of signature. So now this signature is of Ranbir Kapoor. Okay, so now Ranbir Kapoor's signature indicates what? Ranbir Kapoor indicates that Ranbir and Kapoor are written top and the bottom. You know, there in the way the Ranbir Kapoor has been written is top and the bottom. Now Ranbir is at the top, Kapoor is at the bottom. Now as you know in the signature which we already discussed in other videos, that Kapoor represents the lady, mom, girlfriend, you know, lot of other things. So Kapoor is basically a representation of that. So now what happens with this kind of formation is, now Ranbir will be very dominant towards ladies. Why? Because the Ranbir is sitting at the top of the Kapoor. So if you watch the signature of Deepika Padukone, which I explained in the earlier signature, what you come to know is, now when these two were together, the Deepika Padukone will feel a kind of pressure, or will feel kind of suffocation, because the Ranbir has a tendency to write Ranbir at the top of Kapoor, and Deepika doesn't have that kind of mindset of being getting dominated by anybody else. So now the relationship between these two people will not be very successful. If Deepika Padukone would have that tendency of writing the Kapoor or the Padukone on the top of the Deepika, then she could have been easily handled by Ranbir. But since she has a habit of writing the Deepika Padukone separately, it's difficult for Ranbir to have that kind of lady in his life. Now, which lady will be more suitable for the Ranbir? The lady who will like to get dominated by a male. Why? Ranbir is a male, and Ranbir is now dominant towards the emotional side of his, or on lady. So the ladies which are okay with being dominated by a male will be much more suitable for long-term relationships. And as I explained in the other topics as well, that Ranbir has a big K and big R, so he has a tendency of taking big initiative. At the same time, Kapoor is in the lower zone, so this person has a tendency of getting into the lower zone a lot. So no doubt on the set of Karan Johar, where when he asked about the what Deepika would like to gift Ranbir after their breakup, was what Deepika said, okay, the pack of condoms. Why? Because his libido is very active, or he is sexually very active. But the good part about the Ranbir is, the moment he commits, he will like to perform it. You know, he has a lot of drive to go ahead and do the things. You know, even if the things are over, he will still pursue it, and he will try to do a lot of supporting acts. So whenever he has some films being done by him, you know, he will go out of the way to help the producer and directors to make sure that whatever the happenings are there, that are happening in the right direction. So this is one of the good thing from the Ranbir Kapoor's side. So rest other aspect of the signature we have discussed in the other part of the videos. Okay, so I will not go into details about that. The peculiar thing about it was writing the Kapoor in the lower zone and Ranbir at the top of the Kapoor. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. If at all you are interested in me having my analysis for any particular kind of signature of any other celebrity, do comment. If you like the video, do recommend it to other people. Let me know if you are liking the video or not. Comment, please comment, and let me know what exactly you are thinking about the way I'm analyzing the signature. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.